theological education is still relevant because there are still people of faith, whether they go to church or not, even if they consider themselves spiritual but not religious, they're still people of faith. So theological education today is needed because it helps connect people with the heritage, but then also, hopefully, they get the tools to then reimagine what faith looks like today going into the future.